worry, he'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Your time.
You're no hero!
That's it.
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen!
Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Again.
Just let go. You've served your purpose. Good hunting. Ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off. Eli, crap. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You are meat. Keep trying. Can't stop fate.
Yeah.
fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Keep hunting.
What the hell? Well, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.